This video is about my top favourite stationery brands. Now, I haven't got music on it because I have really stupid music that's automatically on my computer and it goes da 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 da. You know, that thing. So I'm just going to do voice from now on. So at number three, I'm only doing three because I only kind of like have three. Number three is, I know you're going to think it's babyish, but it's Crayola, okay? So sue me, because I love Crayola. Because you can have these really cool felt tips from them, and they do jumbo felt tips, and they also do pencils, and they've got really good, like, kid-proof stuff for little kids, but you can also use them for, you know, older kids, because they're really good. And they last for a while, okay? They're good. They're awesome. I love Crayola. If you don't know how to spell Crayola, it's C-R-A-Y-O-L-A. Don't know why I said that, but check it out, guys. Okay. So, the next brand is number two. It's Bic. I love Bic, so sue me. I don't know why I keep saying that. But they've got a wide range of things, like you see loads of Bic stuff. I'm not sure how I like their packaging, because it's all cardboard, and it's kind of flimsy after you open it. And if you want to reuse it, you can't. But apart from that, I love everything about Bic stuff. They've got really pretty bold colours. Vibrant colours, but they also do peachy colours, and I haven't seen much Bic pencils. I've seen a couple pencil colours. I don't think they do actual pencils. I'm not sure. You'll have to check it out, but their felt are amazing. So look at them! Next, my top favourite brand. This will probably never change, but it's Staedtler! I love Staedtler! I just love Staedtler stuff. I'm always on the look for Staedtler stuff. I got a bunch of stuff for my birthday a couple of years ago. And it lasted for ages. Well, it didn't last as long as it should, because I've had some when I've only used them. But it didn't last as long as it should because my class was borrowing them all the time. So they made them run out like that. But I've had a pack that I've just used by myself and I've kept private. And they lasted for a couple of months. So basically, I love Staedtler. Okay, that was my three top stationery brands. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye, bye, bye. Goodbye, 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 bye. See ya, ciao, bye, ta-ta. Go now, okay? You're just stalking me now. Leave, guys. Goodbye.